killer shit.
What we got here is a 1990 Toyota Crown.
1G GZE, supercharged.
The undisputed. For street niggas living with the belly on the line.
For young guns coming up during these times.
For police, not letting niggas slide.
For niggas out slinging like four in the night.
For your man's not snitching when the press.
For pistols that don't jam with strikes on a strike.
I just wanted something different, you know. I wanted to get out of the drifting. I wanted to get something a little bit more comfortable for the family, and you know, just overall something more bigger, and I can enjoy company in the car and just enjoy a different experience all around. And I think I got that, you know. She's definitely different than all the rest of the cars out there, because it's, you know, it's a frame on body, it's a frame on chassis style. It's not a unibody car. So it's definitely different. The ride is different. You know, I'm able to pack it up and it still feels comfy.
On the line.
For young guns coming up during these times.
For police who find drugs letting niggas slide.
For niggas out slinging like four in the night.
For your man's not snitching when the pressure is tight.
For pistols that don't jam.